Over the last 2 days, I've held 3 presentations at different libraries in Norway, speaking to 6th graders and 5th graders about my story with dyslexia, learning differences, how important it is to find your own way of learning, mental health and accountability. Screened both my short films, I Am Dyslexic, and my ADHD film with the whole universe in my suitcase. Thank you to every kid that showed up, and a big shout out to all of you who really felt it in your heart what I said. I saw you.